Lindholm swooping back away from David Backus. Teuvo Teräväinen gains entry. His shot is scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Teuvo Teräväinen! Carolina wins in overtime!
Boy, oh boy, all three goals tonight in the comfort behind victory. Beat Anton Hudobin on the blocker side. And the one that caps this pre-Christmas comeback. Little pump fake, some nifty hands, and a surprising shot using the defenseman as a screen by Teuvo Teräväinen. A good line change in overtime. I thought Carolina really did a fine job in the puck protection dimension. Watch him here, the little move he makes to create the shot with speed. Using Spooner, who's a forward in a defensive posture as a screen, has his head up the whole time. The reason he makes the little hand move is to create the shooting lane, to ensure it won't be blocked. And you look back to Jordan Staal's goal, the biggest of the game, shorthanded, blocker side. Falk's goal to tie the game, blocker side high. Teräväinen's goal to win the game on the blocker side. What a win.